John Guenther Jr. defeats Lincoln Roden III, 2-1, in the Amateur Championship Final at Huntington Valley Country Club, thereby becoming the third individual to win the Amateur, Patterson Cup, and Silver Cross Award in the same year. Guenther is a Hall of Fame member. 125 years of incredible moments in GAP history.